Hello friends. You don't have to have a title to become a leader. Leaders are not going beyond money. They are made by facing the challenges that they overcome. As quoted by Ralph Waldo Emerson, it is said that days will come and go like a muffled unveiled party from a distance, but they say nothing. And if we do not use the gifts they bring, they carry them silently. My friends, today let me introduce you all to certain valuable human victory points that we all must try to do before we depart. Now, these points are from one of the favorite books from my favorite author, Robin Sharma. The book is called as The Leader Who Have No Title. When I went through this book, I came across two main points, and those were the 10 human regrets and the 10 human victories. Friends, today I would like to discuss with you the 10 human victories that we all must self-inspect within ourselves and self-reflect whether are we able to meet some of these before we end from this life and from this world. The 10 human victories that I would like to quote today are: you reach your end full of happiness and fulfillment on realizing that you are all used up and lead a rare life. The second one: you reach your end knowing that you played at a standard of concentrated excellence and held yourself to the most impeccable of standards in each thing that you did. You reach your end in noisy celebration for having the boldness of spirit to have regularly confronted your largest fears and realized your highest visions. You reach your end and recognize that you became a person who built people up versus one who tore people down. In the journey, you never got knocked down and never suffered from any loss of optimism. Took a bask in the staggering glory of your phenomenal achievements, along with the rich value you have contributed to the lives of the people you were lucky to serve. You reach your end and realize that you adore the strong, ethical, inspirational, and empathetic person you grew into. You reach your end and realize that you were a genuine innovator who blazed new trails instead of following old roads. You reach your end surrounded with teammates who call you a rock star, customers who say you are a hero, and loved ones call you a legend. You reach your end as a true leader without a title, knowing that the great deeds you did will endure long after your death, and that your life stands as a model of possibility. Friends, we all have the power of freedom to choose how our life should be, and the power of freedom to view and make positive changes in ourselves in whatever situations we find. Life is very short. Try to self-reflect or self-inspect on yourself, and probably we may not be able to achieve all these 10 victories in our life, but we can always try for it. If we could achieve half of it, our life will be a true success. With this, me, Silly Sam, signing off with you all until we meet again. Thank you and have a great day. Kindly like and subscribe my channel. Bye.